Hello everybody, Aaron Stark here. I just wanted to give an update. It's been a while since I've made a video. So I have a really cool thing happening in the next couple of days. Tomorrow morning, I fly out to San Antonio, Texas. I'm going to be speaking to a convention of school administrators for a school safety and student wellness summit, particularly for the school district of Uvalde, Texas. So I'll be talking to the teachers and administrators from that school, and it's going to be very rewarding and powerful time, and yeah, pretty amazing stuff. And then 2 weeks after that, I'm going down to Florida to give a good big speech at a convention of law enforcement professionals, and that's going to be fun. And just, I cannot believe where my world is right now. I started all this with a Facebook post. I wrote a Facebook post sitting on my toilet, and it started me talking about mental health awareness. I told the world that I was almost a school shooter and that I would have committed an act of terrible, terrible damage if my one friend in my world that I thought he was my island of normal in an ocean of chaos, and he saved me by treating me like I was a person when I didn't feel human. At the time, I thought it was just a regular thing. I thought I was just a kid with a weird story. Mike used to always freak out and tell everybody and keep a running tab on the craziness of my family, and to him it was really outlandish, and to everybody I was around it was kind of bizarre, but to me it was just normal, it was just my life, so I didn't think anything really of it. I thought it was just my story, and then I started talking about it, and I realized it's my story, and it's a lot of other people's stories too, but nobody else wants to talk about it, because it's really hard. It's hard to get up in front of everybody and tell the world that you almost were the worst kind of monster. But to me, my story is not really about the fact that I was almost a monster. It's the fact that I made it out of being almost a monster. I am now a happy family man. I have 4 kids. I have wonderful friends. I have a whole lot of things around me. And now I get to do what I'm doing. I get to travel around the country and fly from state to state and help people. And I get to go and see the turn in people's eyes when they finally see what it really is. When it clicks in their head and when they open up to me. Because the things I get isn't just, hey, that's cool, but hey, that's cool, and here's everything that ever happened to me. And that I will never, ever forget. It's been a really crazy adventure, and it's not nearly over yet. I have 5 speeches booked this year, so this is going to be happening a lot. But I just want to give everybody an update. And my next update is going to be coming from San Antonio. I'm going to do a couple videos and pictures from that because I've never been there. I've never been to Texas. Looking forward to it. I'm going to be down by the Riverwalk. Going to check out all these sites and see things down there and try to find some great food. If you see this and want to leave a comment down below about what food I should try in Texas, let me know because I'm going to go give it a shot. Hope you guys have a great day. I love you. Thanks for listening to me. Thanks for putting up with me and all this time and being my support and for sending me on this amazing journey that I'm on. So hope you guys have a great time. And you are not alone. Love you guys. Bye.